Hi guys, this is Redro, and in this video I'm going to show you how to mark the correct targets for Operation Red Circus. So first off, you're going to need to collect all the three evidences: the wristwatch, the cassette tape, and the ledger. So each of the evidences will give you some information about the three suspects, and it will really help you to note it down on a piece of paper. The cassette tape will give you the gender of the suspects. So here you can see the bearded lady is a he. The wristwatch and the ledger will give you the location of the suspects. So the bearded lady was in Krakow, Poland on 10/4/80, and the bearded lady was also in Dijon, France on 9/4/80. Now look at each of the suspects and see which one matches the information that we got from the evidences. So this guy is a male. He was in Dijon, France on 9/4/80, and he was also in Krakow, Poland on 10/4/80. So that's the bearded lady. Now do the same for the strongman and the juggler, and you will have your right suspects. Thanks for watching. Like the video if it helped you, and subscribe for more. We'll be right back.